play as well as he did yesterday evening against Robin Söderling, but that hasn't stopped him reaching match point after an hour and 50 minutes. A disappointing match in the end, I think, for the neutrals. We know these guys can play incredible tennis. They weren't able to do that on a regular basis throughout the course.